tuning in for another show of TKO, Tequila, Chaos, and Opinions.
Other shit?
Other shit? Opinions, either or, right? To my left, I got Mr. Flaco Ramirez. To my right, I got, what's your name, bro? Fidel Cervantes. Fidel Cervantes. And yours truly, Donovan Castaneda. And for tequila today, today we got a good one. Mm-hmm. This one I have taste. Mm-hmm. Wait a minute. To the tip. Booyah! Herradura. Tequila Herradura original.
Reposado.
40% alcohol. Well, let's... Cantinero. Cantinero will be bartender. Got Fat Jesus, better known as Fat Jesus.
Whose name isn't Jesus?
I know, right? Remember the first time I gave you a check? All right.
Fat Jesus?
No. No, I know his name is Cervantes. So I put Jesus Cervantes. Hey, that's not my name. We gotta get better shot glasses, man. This Calaca. No. I got a collection of shot glasses from people, friends that been, you know, all over the country, all over the world. They bring me one because I asked for one, not because they want to bring me one. But I got some.
Hand it over to Cantinero.
Bartender, Mr. Fat Jesus.
Try this one.
He's doing miracles with the cantina.
Yeah, it smells good.
Tequila. It smells like what? Salud. Better times. How you guys drink the tequila? You just sip it?
Yeah.
I like to play with it and, like, you know, kind of like do kind of fine wine.
I don't like wine, but yeah,
gargle it. Like you did last time.
No.
That's why I did half a shot. Just get a little taste, take it down smooth.
Taste smooth.
It's good tequila.
When you let it, your mouth acclimate to a tequila, it goes a lot smoother and you kind of, the taste stays in your mouth. I think this is a good tequila, but it's real like neutral to me.
The taste itself.
It's like, it's not left, it's not right, it's just like in between everything. In between is something good, really good, and something real bad. Because the real bad is actually just the burn, the kick, you know what I mean? That's a really bad thing about tequila. But the smokiness is what's good, right? The smokiness is mild. It goes down.
It burns not that bad.
No,
it went down smooth. It tastes a little bit more.
And you said it's 40%, right?
Yeah.
40%. So, I really like this tequila. It's really good.
That's the last one to shame.
But it does.
How much was the bottle though?
40? 40 something?
$40. Okay, well, this is not expensive, but it's not cheap.
But
it's in between.
All right, so you paid 23 for a liter. This is
No. It was
1.75 liters. So that's like two of these.
In a little bit, in a couple of shots.
Yeah.
So we go back again. The other one was more like you gotta give it to your homies and not your homies, right? Your friends and not your friends. Like party time.
That was more like shit you put in mixed drinks.
Yeah. This is something you could sip. We're taking shots like grown men's.
Yeah. You probably don't want to.
Speak for yourself. I'm immature.
All right. But you're still old. So
I'm old. Immature.
On a scale from 1 to 10 or 0 to 10.
0 to 10.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna rate this. Let me finish this and I'll give my comment.
Bartender wants to rate it at what?
7.
Man, that's kind of high on me.
You would rate the other one 8 to 5.
Yeah. It's the prize, man. It's tough times, homie.
Oh, that's true.
It's a tough time. I mean, you gotta
not
keep.
Yet, but.
But I'm out, shoot. You don't got four.
I go seven.
You
don't
got
seven.
Four kids to maintain.
Okay, what you got?
I'll be the last one.
Okay, I'll rate this at 8.
What?
Plus, yeah. The reason why I rate it at 8 because the taste and that's a little bite, not bad, and also it's 40%.
Yeah.
So a few of these, it's gonna be making me feel good.
Yeah.
See, let's prove that theory.
I went with the 7. It's still smooth. It has a little bite. The bite's not as bad right now.
We didn't have no limes. We didn't bring no limes.
We never use limes. We never use limes.
Yeah, but I mean, still, I kind of. Right now, I'm craving one, man.
See, that's another distinction that lets you know it's good tequila. You need a lime. If you need a lime because you want it to kill that little sting at the very end, the flavor at the very end.
That's
what the lime is for.
Kill it.
Yeah,
so
to kill that.
Taste that fucking bite.
That's what the lime is?
Yes, that's what it's for.
Well, I eat limes just to eat limes.
Yeah. I mean, it's a little weird. Yeah.
You never.
He's like a newborn that's just got his taste buds.
Yeah. Nah.
You ever seen this baby just eat limes?
So what you rate this?
Yeah.
So we can move on.
6.8.
What? You let your rate the other one at fucking 5?
Yeah, but the other one give me double, man. It's almost like, you know, the money has to cover the equation.
So you rate it because it's
cheap.
Now we're
cheap,
okay.
And more fucking.
Yeah, but if just for taste, just for tequila, not no price, nothing to it, 7. That's a good solid 7. Solid right. 7.
So there's 5-7.
7-7.
Yeah,
okay.
7-7.
So it's good.
It's good. 7.5, again, according to Aido.
So you're rating it
at 7.
At 7, just off the tequila.
A good one.
But you're going. You want it to go down overall because the price lower.
No. Well, yeah.
How much was it about?
This one.
40.
About 40 something.
Not the price, but it has some kind of equation, right?
Yeah, I get what you're saying, but
it depends. If I'm drinking my buddies right here, my homies, right?
Yeah.
Of course I'm gonna buy that. If you invite me to a party to like bring something and I don't know 90% of the people, it's 2 liters.
Yeah,
bring a gallon of that motherfucker, right?
Yeah, that would have been the perfect time. That would be the perfect time, I should say, to take a box of tequila. So, but Herradura Reposado to be specific, because they do have different ones.
You know what the funny thing is about Herradura? Is that I don't like it. I don't think it's better than Jose Cuervo Tradicional. Tradicional.
I don't like it.
That one's different than Jose Cuervo.
Is it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
So it's 1800.
Uh-huh.
1800.
Well, 1800, yeah. 1800. But Jose Cuervo Tradicional, Jose Tradicional is one of my favorite, actually. And it goes back to fucking $16 a bottle. But the taste
like is just based off price.
No, oh, not really.
Well, overall, yeah. This is a 7. This
thumbs
a 7.
Up for me. Yeah. Overall, thumbs 7. Up for you. Thumbs up for you.
So
good
this
shit.
Is a solid 7. Bartender. Bartender said it was a 7.
7. So yeah, 7. Overall, pretty good.
7.
Moving on.
7-11.
Moving on now, we're going to.
Next part, we're going to talk about K, like KOs, right?
Yeah.
So.
No fights are happening right now. So it's kind of hard to.
The best KO is being husband and wife.
Quarantine with their spouse.
Right. He's like, what? Oh, sorry, man.
I've been with 2 weeks locked up with this bitch. I'm going fucking crazy.
But the next biggest fight, or the next big fight, was supposed to be Canelo versus Saunders in May, which probably didn't postpone.
And what the hell is Sander?
Saunders. He's Billy Joe Saunders. He's from England. He's good, but. Either way, that's probably getting postponed, so it looks like they already agreed to Triple G, Canelo 3. Alright, so we could. How about we start the first one?
What do you think he won the first fight? You think Canelo won the first fight?
No.
I don't think he won either. What about you?